Well, in other news, St. Louis County police take a suspect into custody after having an apartment complex in North County surrounded for hours.
It is all the result of an officer-involved shooting that took place there. Fox 2's Kelly Hoskins has been following this story for us all day, and she joins us now live with the suspect's surrender. Kelly?
Well, Mandy and Vic, that suspect was barricaded here in the Lucas and Hunt Village apartment complex for around 4 hours this afternoon. The St. Louis County negotiating team was able to convince him to surrender without incident. And our news crew was on the scene as that suspect was taken away in custody in handcuffs and escorted to the St. Louis County Police Department. Now, we have blurred his face because he has not been charged at this time, but we're told charges are expected sometime this afternoon. It took around 4 hours, as we mentioned, for St. Louis County Police negotiating team to convince that suspect to surrender. And we also want to show you video as Bomberita Automotive Sky Fox was over the scene as it all unfolded. We are told a female St. Louis County police officer was patrolling the apartment complex when she observed the suspect, known to her as being wanted for a parole violation regarding a robbery. The officer, who was dressed in full department uniform, exited her marked patrol vehicle. The suspect approached the officer and immediately began physically attacking her. The officer fell down and the suspect started grabbing at her gun belt. After a struggle, the suspect successfully disarmed her of her department-issued taser, and that's when the officer grabbed her department-issued weapon and fired one shot at the 46-year-old suspect. The suspect ran away from the scene down the street and into an apartment complex.
The subject went for her gun belt and started grabbing things on her gun belt in fear for her, safety. Obviously, she was a little bit worried about him going after anything on her belt. He actually successfully disarmed her of her department-issued taser and started walking backwards away from her. And in that fear for her life, she grabbed her department-issued firearm and shot one time at him.
Now, the female officer suffered a head injury. She was transported to a hospital where we're told she's expected to make a full recovery. The suspect was not injured. And as we mentioned, those charges are expected to be filed sometime today. Live in St. Louis County, Kelly Hoskins, Fox 2 News.